It's a library. Sue, you've gone the wrong way.
Look.
Sue, you've gone the wrong way. That's a library. Behind us is Cribben in the penny fan, and the dog leading the way again. And here we are in the jungles of Brecon. Wall comes down all the way here, the valley here, all the way up to Fanny Big, Cribben. Nice big. Don't stand on that slippery one, Jared.
Which one? Go
back.
Patrick, use your poles. In there. Straight across, Jared, straight across. Sharon, smile. I'm surprised Patrick hasn't brought a hip flask out yet. Valley, the mountains off to my right. Where's Patrick boy? Yeah, jet fighters are coming in to bomb us. Sharon's still going strong. Come all the way down from the bottom of the valley. Sharon on his little James. Nice and warm. He's back for another swing. Look. Sue, map reading again. Get across that muddy bit. Go on. Straight through, Sharon, straight through. See, look, it's only the men that go straight in, look. Nope, maybe not. Field which has all been spread with manure. So Patrick's just grown a foot. It doesn't stink, it's you lot. Anyway, look over your shoulder, look at the hill, you can see. Field which has all been spread with manure. So Patrick's just grown a foot. It doesn't stink, it's you lot. Anyway, look over your shoulder, look at the hill, you can see. In a brook now, not a stream. Don't know what the difference is, but there you go. Sue's passed her map reading so she can have her little badge later on. And a free glass of wine.